I was standing to be your vice president. And I've had an amazing 8 months representing activities. And I'm only just getting started. I'm so inspired every day when I talk to our student leaders. They say that being part of a sports or society has taught them so many things that their degree hasn't. I want Kent Union to empower and facilitate as many students as possible to get involved in activities. I started as a volunteer running the Sailing and Windsurfing Club and met so many amazing people and had so many amazing experiences. But there were times when I was frustrated by the barriers, and that's why I ran to be vice president last year. I've worked on finally delivering an online banking system for September 2017, secured funding for 2 new dance studios in the new Parkwood development, and kick-started a review of student groups because I believe we should treat all groups based on need, not status. I know that Kent Union needs to be better at listening to its members and campaigning on what matters to you. I want to ensure that our democracy allows us to listen to students so they feel like they can shape the work we do. My manifesto has been informed by the conversations I've had this year. You've told me that some small changes could make a massive difference to your student experience, such as microwaves on your campuses so you don't have to pay for a hot meal, or a nap room so that when you've been on campus at 9 a.m, you've got 20 minutes to chill out. We should be tackling the hidden costs of studying, which is why I pledged to bring free printing to Kent. UEA and King's College London have already done it, and we should be next. And then there's the big issues, like finally getting lecture capture and bringing the university into the 21st century. We're all here because we're working towards our degrees, and we deserve a personalised education, a timetable that works around you and your commitments, so that you can have a part-time job while studying, you can choose to have Wednesdays off to play sport, and you can plan in advance if you need to organise childcare. I want to do this and so much more. It's volunteers like Student Media that make nights like this happen, just like sports committees make varsity happen and societies make International Showcase and Diversity Fair at the GK and Kent Union events of the year. Kent Union should be led by its volunteers. I will support and empower and facilitate our amazing student groups to make Kent Union student-led, so you're not just investing in yourself and your degree, but also in us. Thank you, and please consider voting for me as your president. Thank you.